guys, I've done another video. I think I still have foundational, like, whatever. Okay. I have wanted to do this video for, like, the longest time ever. This happened during the summertime, last summer, and it just happened. I really wanted to share with you guys. I actually have two photos of, like, right there. I have it right there, right where I can see. I have two photos of the thing before it happened, and I actually decided I wanted to do this for you. So I'm gonna, like, kind of, like, show you. I was actually wearing this same outfit. It's kind of like a dress sweatshirt thingy, and I was wearing this exactly same. Don't want to show you guys. I still have it in the photos, and I don't have the shoes anymore, actually. And I also did my hair the same way because I wanted to, like, kind of, like, recreate them without the shoes. But I was wearing this exactly same hairstyle, and I was wearing this exact same outfit because I still have this outfit, even though it's kind of small. Because you can tell, you could see my underwear if I like. You know what I'm saying? It's just bad. I'm gonna actually tell you guys how I almost fell off the roof and almost broke it. If you don't believe me, I have proof, but I have two photos before the incident that I will be recreating, as you can tell. So, it was like a normal day. It was like the last day of school, right? And my friend, she had invitations to this last day of school summer party, basically. And I'm gonna make this a little closer. We had to, like, get us too dark. A little summer party or whatever. And we were like, okay, I'm about to go. I need to ask my mom. Right, came home, she was dead, asleep. I saw Qdoba on the table, which is, like, my favorite food ever. So, like, we had Qdoba until I ate it, and I was like, oh my god, I can't tell her now because she's dead, asleep. So I was like, what am I gonna do? And I'm like, the only thing I can do now is sneak out. I was like, imagine, I was 8. And I'm not gonna say my friend's name. I'm just gonna call her Jay. Jay, because her name starts with J, the letter J. But I'm not gonna say the whole name. Her name. So Jay, right? She lives like 4 houses down. So let's say I wouldn't, like, have to walk and, like, get hurt or anything. Like, it was seven kids. We're riding bikes. Ice cream trucks passing. I was like, there's just lots of kids with their parents in the neighborhood. Like, I'm not gonna be like one of the crowd, right? So I was just, I was 8. Right now I'm 9. I'm in 4th grade. I'm 2-10 next August 30th. Not needed information, but yeah. So listen, I actually got ready. This is my hair I was wearing on my last day. So you can see my line part. And with braids all over my head and stuff. And I'm gonna insert 2 photos that I took before the incident. I didn't take any after because I was, like, stunned. But yeah. So let me grab the 2 photos. Here's the first one. Can y'all see that? I was crouching down on my knees. Those are the high heel boots. And it doesn't say the date, but that was the first one. Here's the second one. I was like, peace. And I actually posted this.